Jamie, we do these cooking segments to help divorced men like yourself who are probably spending the Thanksgiving at a Best Western alone, perhaps masturbating to cheap pornography.
I wish.
Sounds like a nice evening. Sounds like a wonderful evening. What? Is there other rooms at the Best Western?
Yes.
It's hard as a divorce. It's hard as a divorce. When I order a pizza, they drop half of it off at my ex-wife's house. Is this really inflation that's going to make people make this? Or should this segment be called Turkey Sucks and Pizza is Delicious?
Yes.
Right? Like, who wouldn't rather have pizza?
You, Caitlin, you said that in the green room. This is not a bad idea. Pizza for Thanksgiving is amazing.
Kind of a turkey pizza.
Yeah, turkey.
I mean, they have chicken pizza, they get this, and they get all these different things. You could probably make a pretty nice meal, but honestly, at my house, I really don't think they're going to be serving that Thanksgiving.
What do they serve? Who are you having Thanksgiving with?
Can't say. I always have to be very quiet when it comes to the family.
Yes.
I keep my mouth shut. But I will be with family.
Well,
yes, and it will be extraordinarily nice.
Could you give us a hint? Could you just give us, like, their website?
Whatever you do, just don't bring up the Jews, okay?
All right.
Okay. How are you doing with your Thanksgiving plans? I didn't get an invite.
You want to come? You can come to my mother-in-law's house.
No, thanks.
Yeah, okay. She's going to watch that, so thank you. You think you got problems. Now I got problems.
I meant no thanks, as I already have plans. I'm going to spend
Too late.
With Harold Ford Jr.
That's great. You told me that five times.
Harold Ford Jr. Six times.
All right. Appreciate it.
Harold Ford Jr. See, if I keep saying it, he might text me.
I already texted brother and said bail.
It's only because I have a dog.
You do have a dog. That's great. Yes. Listen, I
love Thanksgiving, and so it's all blasphemy. You know, my ancestors didn't die face down in the mud escaping slavery so we could have a turkey drumstick, and the other half of my ancestors didn't die face down in the mud trying to catch my other ancestors to make the turkey dinner. So I love Thanksgiving, and we save, and we have a turkey in my house, even if I have to walk out in my beautiful woods in Louisiana and shoot one in the back and drag his ass in the house. We're going to have some damn turkey tonight. So that's how we do it. Ain't going to be no pizza in my house. It's going to be straight up turkey. It's America. That's what America was founded on. Matter of fact, all you white people, it was those turkey meals that got you through the winter to steal from us and everybody else. So you should be thankful for Thanksgiving.
Way to ruin it, Tyrus. All right.
Greg, where are you going to be for Thanksgiving?
He's going to be at Best Western masturbating alone.
Yeah.